Hello guys, so we're out again today looking around and we're back at Manatee's home. Last time we were here, we weren't able to look at all the homes. So we're back today to pick up where we left off. And guys, this is the Dahlia Coastal, which is 2,300 square foot, 3 beds, 2 baths. Let's go and check that out. And it has like a semi little porch here. Well, it's a porch here. I didn't know it, I didn't see it. It's a porch here on the front. Nice. Go ahead. All right. I love this. This is the front. I guess this is like a front living room, living area. Really nice. And I love the design they have on the wall here. Really give you some ideas of what you can do. Nice. Okay, so as soon as you walk in, you run into a bathroom here, which is for the 2 bedrooms over here. So this is the bathroom. And it's shared by these 2 bedrooms. So this is one of the bedrooms here. It's kind of small, my size. Yep, this is the closet. It's not too big, but it's a nice size, you know. And then this is the adjacent bedroom to that area. Really nice. Love it. Now this one is a little bit bigger. And this one has, oh, this is the closet. They took it and made it into like a little reading area, which is really nice. I like that. I really like that. So if you have kids, that's a good idea. You'd have to store the clothes somewhere else, but good idea. It's always good to come into models, guys, so you can get some ideas on what you can do in your home. And that's another reason why I like. Now, I love this. I love the flooring. Let me just see that. Really nice. This is huge in here. Let me turn it around this way, guys. So, guys, this is the kitchen area. Beautiful. It comes with the double ovens. And this one has the vent over the stove, which I don't know how, which I turned on by mistake. So guys, this is what it's looking like here. Then I'm gonna turn around this way. This is where your refrigerator is way off from everything. This is really, really spacious. And your pantry is over here behind the kitchen. This is a pantry, nice size pantry. I love them. And you have another closet, which goes out to the double garage, but I'm not gonna go out there. That's a double garage, 2-car garage. And then I love this laundry room. Beautiful, spacious laundry room. Love it. And it has a sink too, so it's a good thing. And guys, you can do this at home. Put your little pins and your laundry detergent in there like that if you use that kind. All right, guys. And next I'm coming back out, guys, because I want you to see what this looks like. So I thought this was a 3. This is a 1, 2. It's the bathroom here. This must be 4. That's a 3. 2 was up front, 1 was here. And it's another one back here. So that's 4. So it said 3, but it looks like it's a 4-bedroom. And this is the look you have. You're overlooking the pool and of course the water again. Let me try to get a little closer, guys. You can see out that window. That is just beautiful. And I think I came in, I didn't come in here, did I? No. And this is a 4, they said 3, but it's coming up like a 4. Maybe you can add the extra bedroom. This is the shower. I love it because it's just glass, all glass. Let's try if we can get a good one. Picture from the top. There it is, guys, so you can see. And of course, toilet area over here. And, ooh, this closet is huge. Huge walk-in closet. This is really, really nice. And this must be the closet for here. Yeah, and you got a linen closet in the bathroom, which is very a good thing to have. And now, guys, I'm gonna show you what the back looks like. And then we'll go to the next model after that. Okay. And so this is another family. This is probably the living room was up front. This is the family room, which is adjacent to the kitchen, which is beautiful. It's huge too. And you also have, oh my goodness. Hold on, turn around. You open that door for me. I love this. They have a wine cellar in here. Oh my goodness. Now this is nice. I want you guys to see that. No real wine, just the bottles, but good idea. And they have the door to go on it. Close it, you can close it up. Oh my goodness. And then they have, this is your dining area. And this kitchen, this is the dining area here. So you got kind of everything together, which is great. And now we're walking out the patio. Huge patio out here, and the pool is covered. As you can see, it's covered here and here, but the pool part is not covered. So let me go out here so you guys can see this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yes, guys. All right, guys. I'll be back with you in a little, and we're gonna see one more model, and then we're gonna call it a day. Thanks so much. Be back with you. This is the office space. And this is a Rowan, which is 2,272 square feet. So this is an office, which probably could be a living room. This is the laundry room, which has plenty of space to store. And you still got storage here, up under here. And like I said, you got the soft close drawers, and you have a sink, which is wonderful. And then I'm gonna go across the hall. And across the hall you have, this is the closet for the PC. This closet probably goes out. This is a closet just to stuff in. Huge closet under the stairwell. You have a bathroom here. And when you walk in, you have a foyer. A small little foyer. And you go to the, I'm gonna go to the left again. And this must be the master. Beautiful bathroom. Oh my God, it's so huge, guys. I'm trying to get you an idea. You have the bathtub here, shower area here, and you have a closet, and the double sinks are over here. So much space, guys. Lots of space, lots of space. And then you have a closet here. And you have the toilet area here. So I can come in and get it. There we go. Big, guys, really nice. And then I'm gonna go over here. And these are the his and hers closets. This one is bigger. So I'm gonna go with this one first. That's the his and her closet. That's the hers because it's the biggest. It's the his because it's the smallest. And this is the bedroom, which is a very nice size. But you have space in between and tables. That's how you know. The nice things, I mean, you have. Thank you. These are the stairs. Okay, guys, going up the stairs. This is beautiful, guys. Oh, wow. I like the way they got this set up.
They got them. This could be my man cave.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna turn around. Oh, my goodness. This could be like a little man cave, like you said, but it's just an open area where they can hang out, have the TV on the wall. It's real open. It's coming up the stairs because the stairs are over here, guys. You see the stairs. Really nice. I like it. First bedroom. Oh my goodness, they got the twin beds. Now this is beautiful. It's twin beds. See, guys, I'm trying to see the beds where they have. Nice. Smart use of the space. And then this is the closet. Love the colors. That's beautiful. I'm gonna turn around, guys, so you can see. There you go. And next, guys, we're going to the next bedroom. First, they got a bathroom. They have a bathroom. It's a little dark. Maybe the one of the lights are out. So they got a bathroom with the double sinks. Double sinks. And you have the tub here. It's a tub in there. And you got a closet here to store things. And next you go to another bedroom, which is, oh my gosh, it's just beautiful. Love it. Really nice. I'm loving the way, guys, I'm gonna show you guys something. I noticed a lot of things. I love the way they're doing the curtains now. It's not a full rod, it's a small rod. But the curtains are just sitting there, which is nice. Because if you have blinds, you really don't need a full curtain rod over there. But if you don't, you need a full one. But this is a nice size room. Beautiful. Now let's look at the third bedroom. And this is the third bedroom, guys. Really nice. I love it. Really nice. And then they have the crown molding. Let me show you guys. That crown molding up there is really nice. Beautiful. Really beautiful. So the half bathroom's down. You got two up here. One in the master. So yes. And this is the closet. Oh, for the AC. All right, guys. We have another closet in this area too. So they want to show me that. All right, guys. Just wanted to take you on this tour. The second time we've been out to look at homes together as a family. So guys, he likes this one the best. So guys, what we want to do is go ahead and tell you to like, share, comment, and hit that notification bell. So each time I upload a video, you'll see them. Thanks guys, and have a great day. Bye-bye.